I'm aboard. You really have to start this project with an idea about what you want to do. And you have to have enough belief in that idea, because that's the one thing you're going to hold on to for the whole thing. It's like kind of having a child. You know, it starts out kind of blank, and then it starts to collect all sorts of input from the environment and a lot from you as a parent. It's like creating an organism that comes to life as you're working on it, and then like takes off when you're